When our resistance forces under the Lambda symbol came to this region, we were not the first freedom fighters. The local black squads, led by the anarchist Roki, became our loyal allies, and together we strengthened the underground, helped refugees to find a new home, and carried out subversive activities. But the black squads prioritized their local goals over the global goals of my commanders. Their refusal to work according to the orders of the resistance command forced us to declare them a hindrance in the liberation of Earth. They're no longer our allies.
There, buddy. It's good that I found you just in time. The center informed me that your mission is to infiltrate Rocky's Black Battalion and to make amends. Our agent, Academic, is a Rocky's old friend. Winning Academic's trust is like getting an entry pass to the Black Battalion. By the way, the train no longer stops in the city because of the rebellion. So get up, take all your courage, and jump off the car. Ciao!
Train. This is an industrial site. Outsiders are not allowed to be here, especially in times like this. Leave and don't attract any more attention to yourself. You understand? Now go!
Hey, you! Ooh. Stop! Don't move! Put your hand on the wall! Come in, debunking!
Hello? Oh, vive la résiste.
I should report on the local situation. We are not on strike, demanding the water issue to be resolved. The administration... did not even listen to us. They just beat everyone. Our underground groups took the initiative. They accepted anyone who's discontent and equipped them with weapons and supplies. We have been holding about 1/5 of this city for several days now. This quarter is still under the Overwatch control. As soon as you get to our areas, there will be no problems with supply support. But for now, you'll have to make do with the equipment and the rank and file rebels.
Here, come here. CPs will be here soon, so grab whatever you need and be ready. Don't forget the body armor with biosensors. You need it more than anyone.